boarding Air Force One on Wednesday. The very next day, Hicks tests positive for COVID. We take you inside Air Force One with a look at whether the leaders of this country are traveling together safely. Next, live inside the CNN newsroom. When you